Hello everyone, welcome back to the lecture session. Today we are going to cover the workbook. In the previous lecture we had covered all the topic from the textbook. So let's begin with the question number one. Match the given object with their shapes. We have already learned about the basic shapes. See, we are going to repeat it once. There are four basic shapes: circle, square, triangle and rectangle. You should learn the spelling of all the four shapes. Now we'll move to the characteristic of the shapes. Circle, it has no sides, it has no corners, right? Then square, it has four sides and it has four corners and all sides are equal in length. Sari side equal hoti hai. Triangle, it has three sides and it has three corners. Rectangle, it has four sides, it has four corners and opposite sides are equal in length. See, this and this both are the opposite side and they both are having equal length. You can also observe that this and this both are opposite side and both are having equal length. Okay, based on that information, we have to match the given object with their shape. So here we can see that this is an envelope and it has square shape. This object has triangle shape. This wall clock has circle shape. And this mat has rectangle shape. So you have to match according to its shape. This is a stand, okay? So it has a rectangle shape, triangle shape, circle shape and the dice has square shape. Again, we can see that it has triangle shape, circle shape, rectangle shape and it is a square. The slate is square in shape. Matchbox is rectangle in shape. Our tricolor flag, okay? So it has rectangle in shape. Then a ball, circle in shape. This is square in shape. And the ice cream cone is in triangle in the shape. Okay? So we'll move to the question number two, which is a similar kind of question. Match the object with their shape. This is a birthday cap having triangle shape, globe having circle shape, snake and leaderboard having square shape and our national flag having rectangle shape. Okay, look at the opposite side. This is the sign which we saw on the roadside, okay? So it has a triangle shape. This, the carom board has square shape. The wheel of the car or scooter would have circle in shape and the book is in rectangle in shape, okay? Now we'll move to the question number three. This is the question based on the identification of this shape, right? What you have to do in this question, you have to identify the shapes and count it and write down that number in the box. Count and write the number of shape from all the pictures and color them. Okay, you have to color at your home. You have to color of your choice. So, jo bhi choice ke aapke colors hai, you have to color it. But here, see, I had already count the circles are 26. Now, you will count only triangles. So, let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. So, this way you will count the squares now. Okay. So, 1. Only one, right? These are 1 and 2 and 3, sorry. There are 3 squares. ये भी स्क्वायर है, ये भी स्क्वायर है और ये भी स्क्वायर है. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू काउंट रेक्टेंगल्स. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. ओके सो दीज आर द 7 रेक्टेंगल्स. सो दिस वे यू विल काउंट द शेप्स. Now turn your page number 64, where you will find out the question number 4. Put tick for the similar shape. Similar shape pe tick karna hai. This is a circle. So what is a circular shape? The coin having circular shape. A triangle. A balance having your triangle shape. Rectangle. Mat having rectangle shape. And the square, the dice having square shape. So you have to tick that object. Now look at the question number 5, color as per instruction. What do you have to do in this exercise? You have to first identify the shapes and color it as per the instruction. You have to color the square in blue, circles in green, triangles in red, and rectangles in yellow. Okay, I have already marked the triangles, right? So I have write down the initial of the color R for red. Okay, so let's move to the circle part. You have to color the circle in green color. So here is green. I will write down only the initial of this color, green. Can you find out anywhere circle? No. So circle has been done. Now square would be color in blue. Okay, and the others are rectangle. Baki ke sab kya hai? Rectangle hai. And yellow, rectangle would be color in yellow. ये भी येलो, ये भी येलो, येलो एंड येलो. सी दिस वे यू विल कलर इट एट योर होम. सो इट्स अ फन एक्टिविटी फॉर यू. नाउ लुक एट द पेज नंबर 65, वेयर यू विल फाइंड आउट द एक्सरसाइज नंबर 6. कंप्लीट द पिक्चर यूजिंग डिफरेंट शेप्स एंड कलर इट. वन हैज बीन डन एज एन एग्जाम्पल. ओके, आपको पिक्चर कंप्लीट करना है, बिल्कुल कंप्लीट करना है, राइट? कोई भी बेसिक शेप्स का यूज़ करके. फाइन, फॉर एग्जांपल यहाँ पर फेस है, राइट? फेस हैज़ नॉट बीन ड्रॉन, राइट? तो आई हैव टू कंप्लीट द फेस. जैसे यहाँ पर है बिल्कुल वैसे यहाँ पे मुझे फेस कंप्लीट करना है. सी आई एम यूजिंग ट्राइंगल, देन रेक्टेंगल, रेक्टेंगल एज एन आईब्रो, फिर उसका मैंने बिंदी बनाई स्क्वायर की. So you have to complete the picture. Now this picture is not completed, so I'm going to draw the similar picture over here, where eyes would be circle, uske eyebrows maine triangle banayi, there is a circle bindi, nose and the lips, right? Aur iske ears bhi hum add karenge. This way I'm adding rectangle for making ears. Again, this is again a face, triangle, two rectangles, circle, and these are rectangle eyebrows, right? So this is the way. Again, you will make the face using the basic shape, but the condition is that here you have to use the basic shape, only basic shape, right? Now turn your page number 66, where you will find out exercise number 7. Draw and color as per instruction. जैसे instruction दिया है उसके हिसाब से आपको same picture यहाँ पे draw करना है और उसको color करना है. The triangle would be color in blue, square would be color in green, circle would be color in yellow, and the rectangle would be color in red. So whatever the figure has been given over here, draw it yourself. It's a fun learning activity. If you are not able to draw this picture, take help from your mother or your elders, those who are living in your home. Take their help and complete all this picture. Draw all the pictures same as it is, as it given over here. बिल्कुल वैसे का वैसे ही ड्रॉ करो और इंस्ट्रक्शन के हिसाब से उसको कलर करना है, ठीक है। लुक एट द पेज नंबर 68 वेयर यू विल फाइंड आउट द क्वेश्चन नंबर 9। डू एज डायरेक्टेड, ड्रॉ स्पेक्टिकल्स फ्रॉम द रेक्टेंगल शेप ऑन द फर्स्ट पिक्चर। कैन यू ऑब्जर्व देर आर फोर पिक्चर्स एंड यू हैव टू ड्रॉ स्पेक्टिकल्स ऑफ शेप रेक्टेंगल, राइट। स्पेक्टिकल का मतलब होता है ग्लासेस, चश्मे। ओके, सो आई हैड ड्रॉ द रेक्टेंगुलर शेप स्पेक्टिकल्स ऑन द फेस ऑफ दैट गर्ल। नंबर टू, ड्रॉ मुस्टैश फ्रॉम दिस शेप ऑन द सेकेंड पिक्चर। यू हैव टू join the two triangle and make a shape of the mustache like this. So here you have to draw the mustache like this on the second number picture, fine. Draw mouth from circle shape on the third picture. आपको third picture में circle shape बनाना है ऐसे, okay. So in the third picture you have make a mouth of circle shape and draw face from square shape on the fourth picture. Fourth picture में आपको square shape का face बनाना है. So this is the way you will complete your work. We have already done this kind of exercise in the textbook, so it's a just kind of repetition. Now Priya wants to sing Garba in Navratri. Dress her with an ornament given below. So there are some options. These are necklaces, earrings, rings and bangles. So you choose any of the shape of the necklace or any of the shape of the ornament and just draw it on the picture like this or finish or look. Okay, now look at the page number 69 where you will find out the question number 11. Draw the object in the picture as per instructions. So as per the given instruction we have to draw the picture. Look at the question number 1. The girl and the mother are sitting on the chair. So here you have to draw the chair like this. The girl is reading a storybook, so that you have to draw a storybook in her hand like this. The mother is reading a newspaper. Can you observe that there are some news, there is a newspaper in her hand, right? The girl and the mother are sitting in front of a table. Wo dono table ke samne baithe hue hain. A dustbin is kept beside the chair of the mother. There is a dustbin beside the chair of the mother. A bowl full of fruit is kept on the table. Here is a bowl full of fruits is kept on the table. आपको ऐसे बिल्कुल वैसे ही draw कर देना है. The flower vase is kept beside the chair of the girl. Here you will draw the flower vase with flower beside the chair of the girl. Now turn your page number 70. Where you will find out the similar kind of activity which we have done before. Number 12, count and write the number of shapes and color the pictures. यहाँ पर आपको सारे shapes count करने हैं और लिखना है यहाँ पे shape के नीचे, ठीक है. Here is a shape number 1 and second is a picture number 2. So first of all we'll count the square circle 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11. 11 circle. There is only one triangle here. And now count the squares 1 2 3 4 and 5, and rectangles 1 2 3 4 5 6 and 7. There are 7 rectangles and you have to color all this thing of your choice, right. Apni choice se koi bhi color karo. So it's a fun learning activity. Now we'll count the shapes in this natural scene. First of all we'll count the triangles 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13. There are 13 triangles, rectangles, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5 rectangles, squares, 1, 2 square. Okay, and the circle 1, 2 and 3. 3 and the 4. 4 circles. So this is the way you will count and write down the number of shape in the box and color it with your choice. Now look at the page number 67 where you will find out the exercise number 8. Put the objects given below on a plain paper and trace it and see which shape is formed. Join the name of the object with its shape. So what do you have to do in this exercise? You have to take all these objects on a plain paper and you have to trace its boundary and find out which shape has been there. Okay, so first of all, glass. So definitely once you put a glass on a paper, you will get the circular shape. I know I already explained how to trace an object, right, in this same video. Fine, so here is a glass. So glass would be having circle shape. While you are tracing, you will get the circle shape. Then die of snake and ladder. Okay, jo die hota hai, I'm going to show you. The picture is given here. Yes, see, this is a die. So it has having square shape. So here, where is it? Yes, it has having square shape. Next, lid of bottle. Lid matlab dhakkan bottle ka, right? So it is always square in shape. No, it is always in circle in shape. So usko yahan se circle ke saath match karenge. Postcard, any of the postcard having a rectangular shape. So while you are tracing, you will get the similar shape only. Piece of pizza, definitely triangle shape milega aapko yahan pe. CDs and DVDs, wo kaisi hoti hai? Circle, gol. So while you are tracing it, you will get the circular shape. Hanger kaisa shape ka hota hai? Obviously it is triangle in shape. Then matchbox rectangle shape ka hota hai. Then board of snake and ladder, this would be square in shape. Small mirror, it would be any of the shape. Wo aisa bhi ho sakta hai, aisa bhi ho sakta hai, circle bhi ho sakta hai. So we are consider the rectangle.